What's up, gamers? Proto here, and we've got another interesting game that's set to be coming out very soon. Another game that may actually give a previous game a little bit run for its money. So this game I'm talking about is called Ferret Scoundrels, and basically it's set in the days of being a pirate. You get to be a pirate, you get to plunder, you get to do everything you get to do as a pirate. So you probably ask, Proto, I can do that in Sea of Thieves, so what's so special about this one? Well, just like the name insinuates, you play as a ferret. You are a ferret doing all this, and it's doing decently good. They had an early access demo that you could play. It came out last month that you guys could have played in. You actually can still play it right now, because the early access is set to release May 9th. So if you still want to play the demo of it right now, you can actually download it, get it, and play on it if you want to before the early access kicks in. But it met with a lot of great feedback, and they're already changing and adding things based on the players that have been playing and their feedback. So that's actually a good thing. You know, that usually takes a couple of months for them to actually implement these things. But the fact that they just released a demo last month and they're already adding things and changing things based on feedback is a good thing. So I don't know. Might be a game worth taking a look at. I'll leave a link to the article that you guys can take a look at this. I took a couple of screenshots. It looks kind of cute, kind of fun. I might dive into it, play a little bit, show a little gameplay. I don't know if I'll do a review on it, but we'll just see. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. How do you guys feel about this game? Are you burnt out from pirate games? Are you like, I'm just done with pirate games, I've played enough with Sea of Thieves? Or was Sea of Thieves not enough for you? Did it not give you that pirate itch and urge that you want? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button. We post things going on in the gaming tech community. We do top 10 of the new games coming out every month, and so much more. Make sure to follow us on our social media page so you can keep up to date what's going on with us. Or if you want to reach InfamouslyTy or me, we love talking about gaming. So don't be afraid to hit us up. Catch us streaming on Twitch and Mixer. You can catch InfamouslyTy on Mixer and me on Twitch. This is Proto, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.